ألا بذكر الله تطمئن القلوب. Indeed, verily, by dhikr of Allah, hearts attain tuma'nina. They attain that stillness, that balance, serenity and tranquility, like a beautiful still pond or lake of water. The qalb, therefore, the qalb's healing, the qalb would change from a condition that is turbulent and wavy and murky and stained, and that's not tuma'nina, into the state of tuma'nina, of stillness and khushu' and quietude and serenity and tranquility when it is in dhikr of Allah.